Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what you can do if the Wi-Fi option is not showing in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's start with running the Internet Connections Troubleshooter. Go to Settings, in System, look for Troubleshoot, click on Other Troubleshooters, and then Internet Connections. Click Run. Follow any of the on-screen prompts. When finished, restart your system and see if the problem is fixed. Next, let's look at the network adapter drivers. We can try updating them or even reinstalling them. Open the Device Manager. Look for your network adapters. Then, look for your adapter. Go to Properties. If this happened after a recent update, see if you can roll back the driver and see if that fixes the problem. Otherwise, click on Update the Driver. Then, restart your system and see if the problem has corrected it. You can also try uninstalling and reinstalling the network adapter drivers. We did a video on how to do that and we'll include a link to it in the description. Let's enable the Connect Automatically When in Range feature. To do this, you'll need to go to Settings. Go to Network and Internet. Select Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi Connection Properties. And make sure that Connect Automatically When in Range is checked. Next, we can try and forget and then reconnect the Wi-Fi. Click on the Wi-Fi icon on the Windows taskbar. Select Forget. Then try and connect to that particular Wi-Fi connection. You may have to enter in your password. Have you tried resetting the network adapters? To do that, go to Settings, then go to Network and Internet, scroll down to Advanced Network Settings. Then scroll down till you see Network Reset. Click Reset Now. This will reinstall network adapters and reset core network components to their default state. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.